Hey, I just want to say happy birthday to my beloved, beloved, beloved friend for 30 years plus, Regina Hall. No, not that Regina Hall. Yes, this Regina Hall. My dear friend from Virginia, born in Brooklyn. Regina, you know I love you. Happy birthday, sweetheart. You are just a special person in my life. You are my ride and die. You are so thoughtful. You just give it all. You give it all to everybody. You're thoughtful to everybody. You know, you're always thinking of others before you think of yourself. And I love you so, so much. You're the president of my organization, Hope with a Vision. It was your idea for me to have an organization. It was your idea for me to speak up about my visual scenario. And I love you. You know, I love your beloved mother who's up in heaven. I love your beloved children, my girls, Sarita, Sierra, and Kayla. And I love your beloved sister, Charmin, who helped to make your birthday a special one. Charmin, kudos to you, baby. And I love Rhonda, your other sister. I love your whole damn family. And even Ralph, your hubby, the white man. But I just want to say happy birthday, sweetheart. I love you so much. May all the positive and optimistic things in life forever be yours. You mean so much to me. I love you. I love you. I love you. You're my dearest friend for 30 years plus. And God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.